Tell me a word a married man would use to fill in the blank. I would blank for sex. James.
Pay.
That is a sad, sad statement
very sad.
About married men.
Completely agree.
So completely true. Bethany?
Cook. Queen.
I would lie for sex.
Yes. That's a guy answer. You gotta, you don't know how deep this runs with us. You would lie. Yes, lie.
I've never done this, but beg.
Yes!
I've never done that. Don't
yes.
have to!
Yes.
Don't have to!
Yes! Beg! This is a guy question. They don't even know.
I guess not.
Two strikes. No chance you can blow this, James.
I'm gonna kick it up a notch and say, kill.
I would kill. Yes. Boulay family, get ready to steal.
Now, this isn't me. I would cry for sex.
Baby, did you let the two women down there influence your answer? Yes, you did. Why would you do that? This is a guy question. Want some big dude laying on her crying. Number four. Die. We'll buy it. We'll kill you about it. We'll beg you for it. We'll lie about it. And at the end of the day, we'll lay down our life for it.